There you go.
Bob.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Bromance of the Three Gamers. I didn't know we clicked the button.
Keep going.
Bromance of the Three Gamers. I'm Bob. That's Mike. That's John. You can't see where I'm pointing, but I think I'm pointing at the wrong ones anyway.
I've got the reins.
Yes, Mike is taking over on this one. You know, not diminishing Bob for his accomplishments. We're not. We're just,
If they let me use the flail on the last boss, I'd have been fine.
Well, they didn't, Bob, so you're just going to have to get over it.
Oh, it's a gorilla.
Sure, Bob, it's a silverback gorilla.
No, it's a redback. See, he's got a tailed beast bomb stuck in his back. That's why he's so angry.
Oof.
I'm trying to remember all the controls, even though I only played very little a while ago.
Man, that mace is destroying him.
See? Oh, no, it's gone.
Yeah, well, it's not supposed to last forever. It's a secondary weapon that you get off an enemy. Yeah, you know what? When we're done this chapter, we're gonna actually, you know, like we said, for the last, like, probably two episodes of this, we're gonna...
When we get done all the recording, we'll probably fix it, just to be honest.
No, I'll be dead on, is like, I'm gonna...
You guys do what you think you have to do.
Which time? Up, me...
What?
It was up B.
Yeah, I hit up B, and it was like, yeah, no.
Well, that was our first unfair death.
Yeah. Fucking controls.
Oh, but we get the mace back.
Well, it's not like that guy was hard.
Yeah, he's tedious.
So I could have done it?
Not at low health.
Oh, yeah. He almost
died. Also, we're not, like we
Thanks,
said...
Thanks, John.
For what? Whoa, now.
Yeah, I know. That was my chapter.
I was about to say now, friend. Dodge. Or, yeah, you know... I'm just saying, you know, Bob, you probably could have, but not with low health. And also, guys, we're not doing, like, you know, the best run ever. We're not going for, like, platinum or pure platinum statues.
Oh, okay, I was busting out my A game last time. Now I know I can relax.
I'm scared now if that was your A game.
Yeah, that is kind of...
Only because, yeah, you got a platinum and a pure platinum.
Yeah.
But this is the first stage, and it gets a hell of a lot harder after this, Bob.
I get the feeling.
So, like, gold level?
I'll give you silver. Up B, there you go.
There we go, this time again.
Meow. She's like a ninja fox.
Well, she does turn into a cat in one of her transformations.
We can transform?
We can transform into a bird, a panther. Oh, yeah, actually just a bird and a panther.
Let's be a panther.
We have to get that first, Bob.
Where is it?
It's story invented, so, you know.
Dick!
I'll do it. Well, no, Mike.
Whee!
Oh. God damn it, Mike.
All right. I'll be serious.
Jesus, man.
Come on. I figured it'd be okay.
And they're not giving you the mace. Well, that makes sense, because this is a different boss fight.
Whee! It is. We beat the last guy?
Well.
Or is this the same guy?
It's the same
second
guy,
half of the...
It's the second half.
Makes sense.
Alright, time for round twos. I can already see commenters if they write this and be like, why do these guys suck so hard?
Practice.
Yeah, we practice to suck.
Exactly. Whoa, man.
Yeah, you have to kill him before he does, you know.
I remember.
Destroy the entire platform.
Yep.
I can't help but
Holy
think this would be easier if we were Panther.
Those shotguns are ridiculous.
Yeah.
That did a lot of damage.
It might also help that they're attached to our kick. Which already, the kicks do a lot of damage. Right. We mentioned her long legs, yes?
Yes, we did mention her long legs. Good. I think what's going on here is Mike's just getting frustrated.
I am getting slightly frustrated because with the controls the way they are.
And yet you're...
It's okay, like, press A to kick.
And yet you're like, no, you know, we're not going
to
change...
I know. We should. We really need to.
I will. When it's my, when the
oh,
next
it's okay. You press A to kick.
When we do the next step, when the before we do the next episode, I will change it, or we will see if we can change it. Because yes, there you go.
We summon demons with the hair, right?
Yes.
Where are the demons?
It's her moves.
Oh no, I mean like, where are we summoning them from?
Hell.
Like, are we friends with the demons?
Yes.
It's her pubic hair.
Yes.
Okay, she's summoning them from her pubes and killing them.
Yes, Bob, they're our friends. Oh, he tried to touch that hot booty.
Yeah.
This poor fuck.
Why?
Yes, I see that it is supposed to be.
BAM! Got his face smashed in.
And the hair ate him, which hopefully means we get his powers.
No, it's not the hair, Bob, it's the demon. The demon shows up into the world through her hair because the hair her hair is a conduit, which lets the demons come in.
Yeah.
So we don't get his powers?
No. And that's the end of the chapter.
It's all Bob had to do.
Yeah, it's literally all Bob had to do, and then Mike kind of died twice.
Yeah. Wah, wah.
Oh, May. He got a Joe Pesci statue, which apparently is bad.
Yeah, they kind of love to hate that guy.
Well, he's meant to be like the being. And now we're at Angel Attack!
All right, the game between games.
Yep. He can earn stuff.
You gotta lead the shot. Bend the bullet.
This isn't whatever that movie was called.
Do you remember, Mike?
Lucky number 7.
No, I thought that was the one with the car that talks. Is it Lizzie McGuire?
No, but that's Herbie, isn't it? Why would Herbie
be? I don't even know.
Grab one.
Leave a comment below if you remember what movies we're talking about. Either of them, I think we're talking about two different movies.
Yeah, what he said. And now we get all those glorious rings.
Hey, like Rose. Sonic.
Well, Sega is the publisher for this, so... And now we move on this adorable little map.
Yeah.
It is. It's like a little nesting doll.
Exactly.
Somebody make that. I want one.
All right, everybody. That's our episode. That was only 7 minutes
long. Yep, here you go, Bob. I mean, no, not Bob. Whoa. Oh. You went all for that. All
right, go for the submenu.
The Gates of Hell.
Are we changing costumes?
No, go to options. We're doing this now, just because, sorry guys, camera.
I actually will edit it out.
Does it go to controls? Yeah, let's go to controls.
We can edit stuff out.
Choose controller.
Yeah.
Or difficulty settings? Controls. Wait, okay, hold on.
Turn in-game to their defaults.
No, I don't think so. Choose game controller. Controls.
Controls.
Okay, that's just touchpad. Alright, choose control.
I don't think the game lets us.
Try choose controller.
When I do, it just goes straight to that.
So. Wow, that sucks. That is not ultimately set up. Alright then.
Thanks, Nintendo dude.
That's...
We're gonna edit that part out?
I guess.
Got
it. Okay, yeah, we tried to change the controls to what Mike and John wanted.
Yeah, you know what? I'm not even editing it out, because what's it gonna? It's gonna kill like what, 2-3 minutes?
Does it really matter?
We don't want to be boring.
What?
That wasn't boring, Bob.
That was a hard lesson.
That was a lesson that you know.
Oh, I was hoping this was the moon that turned us into a panther.
That's not happening for a long, long time.
I don't think that's happening for at least a couple more chapters, Bob. And yeah.
Do we get bird powers?
Sup, lady?
No,
bird powers happen before panther powers?
No.
Bob, you hurt my brain.
Look at how awesome... Dude, Jean is awesome. Should I put spoilers up? This game's however many years old.
It's old, but...
It's
since we're going through it, we could try not to ruin it.
But I mean, like, you know, it's not like people probably haven't seen it either.
Yeah. Well, she's the pseudo Virgil of the game, as we said before.
Yeah, but you know, you pretty much get to play as her at the end of the game for like a small section.
She's ridiculous.
Which is, you know, I'm saying, you know what's I would like, you know what's always funny to me, because they do it in Devil May Cry 2.
What's that?
You know, they introduce Virgil and he's this kick-ass character, and you're like, I wish I could play as Virgil. And then when you do, it's like, wow, he's this kick-ass character. Same power. And then you realize, you know, action games like these, you know, most of the times you want to play as, like her, like these other badass characters, you know? Mm-hmm. That's, I don't know. I just
think it's because you just can't play as them right away, and that's why.
Yeah, you know, something about, I don't know. I just, you know, I like that when you play an action game and you get more, you can play as another character. Yeah, a fully developed character, you know, not someone who's just a carbon cutout.
I mean, Virgil's in the first game, too.
You mean, well, you mean DMC.
No, I mean, literally, in first Devil May Cry, he's in there.
Well, yeah, but he's known as Neo Angel or something.
Yeah, but he essentially is
Well, yeah.
He's essentially the same. And they even, I think he even says in the first game that it is his brother. They make mention of...
Yeah, they make mentions of the fact
that it's a little clock, I think.
Yeah.
But, you know, then that also sucks, because in that timeline, Virgil's technically dead. Because Devil May Cry 1, he dies, and I'm just like, then you see Devil May Cry 3, and he's fucking awesome.
Well, no, he's dead in 3. By the time you get to 1, he's still technically dead. His soul's just put into a new body. Think of, like, Gecko Mori's powers.
I know. That sucks, though, you know? But then again, you know, it's Capcom and it's video games. No one technically dies forever. If there's a way to bring someone back, they always manage, you know? Like Sephiroth. Yeah. Sephiroth can never die, apparently, because Final Fantasy VII set up, so he's the planet. He is in the life stream. He is always a part of the
He could die if his cells were, or, you know, basically his DNA died off.
Yeah. But there's a...
But then you end up getting people like Kujo and things like that.
Kajil and all that.
Who are pretty much 90% Sephiroth clones.
And Cloud, too, because he's got Sephiroth
clones. Yeah, that's the other problem.
And then you also have, technically, the kids would also then have a part of those cells in them.
Some of them, I think.
Wouldn't it? If Cloud had a kid, wouldn't the kid have some...
He would probably, in essence, pass down some.
So then, technically, the only way for Sephiroth to 100% die...
Is Cloud never has kids.
All the people who have all the people that have, like, you know, Genova cells in them, either...
Well, it's not just Genova cells, it's his own cells, too.
Yeah,
He comes back because his own cells are still out there. Because there's still clones of him.
Yeah.
So if they ever made, like, a sequel to 7, it would have to be you killing off whatchamacallit.
But if they ever did that, then, you know, that would technically mean that... But then you also run into that thing, you know, if he does come back, you kind of need, like, Cloud or someone like Cloud, you know.
Cloud-esque.
To defeat, you know, Sephiroth.
He's in Smash now, too.
Yeah, I like playing as him. Yeah, but, you know, the other way to do it is, you know, if Cloud still had kids and they kept, you know, reproducing, eventually at one point, the cells would essentially just...
I all.
Yeah, because, you know, there would still... What is it?
Well, there would still be some of him in there.
Yeah, but
eventually... They'd just be really diluted.
Yeah. And they don't tell you, you know... Then again, it's Japan, so, you know... For all we know, it could be... Jesus.
Yeah, she kicks really hard.
Yeah, she's hard. I remember this.
Even though she is using Princess Leia's buns of fun.
I mean, I think the only reason it's tough is because I don't like that, the running on the...
Jump and then hold down.
Well, that and I don't know where she went to.
I'm hitting the...
But you gotta jump and then hit down.
That's ridiculous.
Well, you can't leave the wall while you're attached to the wall.
This is not really optimized for this game.
No, it's fine. Press A to kick. See?
No, I don't know. Like, even this classic controller is not...
That's not a classic controller, though. That's a GameCube controller.
Yeah.
A classic controller is more along the lines of, like, you know, like an Xbox, PlayStation, like, setup.
Yeah, that would be a lot more helpful to do.
Which, when we do Bayonetta 2, I might just go out and buy a fucking classic controller. Just so we can do that.
Yeah.
Jean.
Jeanne. Alright, now we can witch walk.
On the wall.
Wait, there's something to check over here.
Yeah, it's just telling you, you know.
Can't go that way?
Well, yeah, it's telling you can't go that way, but it's also telling you, you know, this fell. The shit got rocked. You can't go any further.
It's made of rocks.
I'm glad you picked up on that.
Break all the angels, look for money.
And then he's gonna run into these guys. These freaky little things. And then King Freaky.
Jesus.
Yeah, but they get their own page in the book.
Deer and decorations.
Silver and gold. Oh, God. Dodge. I was about to say, because I remember... This game is notorious for that. It's like, cutscene, it's happening. Dodge. I think you have to get... There you go. Oh my God, that wrecked them. There's some health there, down at the bottom.
Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, no. It's in a different dimension.
Wow, are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
Wow, that sucks. And now you gotta fight these guys.
That's okay, we got shotgun kicks.
Well, the little guys probably won't cause Mike any trouble.
Shotgun kicks.
Yeah, Bob?
Yeah.
Are you just gonna keep repeating that?
As long as it's relevant.
I'm not gonna do any shotgun kicks now.
Alamantro! So guys, did you view the Oscars?
I did not. I
found them to be racist because
the only award show I usually watch is Kids' Choice.
Because what?
Yeah, I stopped myself too.
I was gonna make such a joke about.
There's a weapon.
I watched some of it at work. I didn't see Leonardo DiCaprio win his award. I did though see. Chris
Brown.
Yeah, Chris Brown. He was the guy in Madagascar, wasn't he?
Chris Rock,
yeah. I don't know why I said Chris Brown.
Because all black people look the same to you, you racist.
I guess it's my turn now to get hit with the race card.
Oh, right, Moonwalk is... Oh.
Is it black with Moonwalk. White stripes or white stripes with black stripes?
What? Anyway, it was Chris Rock.
Kick the birds.
And I didn't know... Well, you wanted to get the red one because they give you stuff, but whatever. But no, Chris Rock was in charge of the Oscar. He was hosting the Oscars this year, and I didn't know that. And all I know is I just see you come on, and there was this one skit about the business lawyers of what is it? The law firm that runs it? Or, you know, does the Oscars or whatever? And it was just... You have to activate the witch thing. There's a statue all the way back.
Get the red one.
You have to, yep. And then he did it.
There he is.
And the joke, he had like a bunch of Asian kids show up. Yeah, you can get close to it. Get, where are you going?
He's gonna start the timer.
I hope it's fair. I hope we get enough time. Nope.
Okay.
I don't know.
Gotta be faster.
You could also.
Gotta go fast.
You could also activate it when you're at the door.
That's what I thought. That's what I was going to do, and then...
Yeah, then I wondered why you just went backwards, and I was like,
because you were like, you're going the wrong way, and I was like,
no, I didn't. Wait. I didn't say you were going the wrong way.
Well, we give conflicting directions
I told you were going the wrong way when you turned around.
It didn't which time.
Yeah, I am aware. Thank you, Bob.
You're welcome.
Look at all those hands trying to grab you.
No. Rape hands.
Oh, boy. Oh, well, at least I got this empty glass here.
There you go. Way to go, Mike.
Yeah, I got it!
Alright, get through, man.
Whee.
You did it.
Yep. Hey, me, I did it! Yep. Adrian!
And now we're dealing with Rocky over here.
Oh, I thought you were gonna... I thought the Rock guy was coming back.
Now I believe we're gonna run into... Now I think we're going to run into the comic relief of the game.
And besides the other comic relief... Oh, the pretzels.
How do you know those are pretzels? How do you know those are warm peanuts?
Assumed.
And you know what they say about assumptions, Mike?
Yep. An angel gets fired.
Okay, I meant to say
Pinot Grigio.
There you go. Maybe there's a witch that... throw... That cat's amazing. He just saw it happen. He was like, I don't give a fuck. I'm a cat. I got 9 lives. I don't need to worry about this shit. What does that give you? Oh, nothing.
No, it's a bullet. It's good.
Big old bag it's of a book. Dicks. That's what I got out of that.
All right, and now...
Oh, snap. There's this dude.
It's... Doesn't he look like he should belong in Assassin's Creed?
I was just going to make a joke about that, yeah.
Yeah.
Look at him go.
And he's got a scarf.
With his extra
That's how you
long...
know he's a good guy.
Yeah, because... Because
only
scarves.
Good guys can wear scarves.
Exactly. Look at this. He's now going to try and mac on this lady. While wearing his fisherman gloves.
Those are cool gloves.
Do you like
They're
my
like
man bun?
For your hands.
Do you believe in fate? Do you believe in fate? Whoa! Fate Dude, that guy's a cock blocker.
I knocked over the flowers.
Yeah, well, I know Bob can't hear this, but this guy's voiced by Yuri Lowenthal. Of which I know Bob doesn't know who that is.
I was just gonna ask.
It's the guy who does Sasuke's English voice acting.
Oh, cool.
Look at this dude. He looks like he's in some sort of, you know, eyes wide shut party.
Look at that Spider-Man.
He might be.
Sayonara. Ah.
Well, he just did a jump through the air. Let him have
plot relevant, which means... Bayonetta's around here somewhere.
Fleur du Cerre. Such a wonderful floral banquet.
Bouquet.
Shut up. Subtle hints of rosemary. Exactly. You know, well, he can also see her through the, I think, the glass.
Yeah. But he can smell her. That's his big thing.
Yeah. Which is don't quite to you now, does it? Bayonetta! Yep.
Will you stop that? Camera and all.
He's a part of the story because you'll find out later why.
Oh, yeah.
I think he would be the equivalent of. I think he's the equivalent of.
Maybe Lady.
Yeah, I would say Lady.
But he doesn't have any ability to fight, really.
Yeah. Wait. Just to be stated, Lady is kick-ass, because she actually, you know, she's a human, and she can fight.
Yeah. On par with Trish and Hunter.
Exactly. Luca's only Lady for the fact that, you know...
Oh, he still had the scarf.
What is it? Lady was like, you know, Dante's lady partner in 3. It's essentially like, you know... The other character there for, you know, plot and story. Because Dante...
I know what I saw. You caused bother to explode.
What was it? Devil May Cry 3, the main bad guy he had to fight was Lady's father. But I know they're real. And in this...
And a demon and Virgil and...
No, well, let's see.
Oh, more trumpets.
Well, no, the main villain was Virgil. But Arkham, her dad, his name is Arkham, he orchestrated everything that Virgil Dante did. He got the tower open, he did all that. Same smell that clung to the air. Virgil is your last opponent just because the whole story, you know, 3 sets it up for him. Because he goes into the demon world to get, you know, his father, Sparta's sword. Of which neither of them are able to unlock its full potential because, you know, each one has their own necklace that goes with them. But, you know.
No, what about the souvenirs? You just destroyed them. You bitch.
There's no rosemary in my perfume. After all, rosemary is a demon repellent.
Oh.
And now Mike gets to take control. I don't know what the big... Oh, that's the big guy all the way back there.
Oh, yeah, he's got a bow. Get the mace!
Oh, damn.
Rex, shop!
Oh, you're gonna die.
Not if he witch times!
He can.
Oh, we're out of mace. This is bad.
He never picked it up and...
Oh, he picked it up. It just...
Oh, alright.
Just ran out.
Whoop! And we're going with it, people. Kick. Punch, punch, kick. There you go! Whoa. I was about to say, man, I think you targeted the wrong guy. Dodge.
I almost had it.
You did. You almost had it.
There's one death.
Yeah, just one.
But if it did not have that whole crazy wall thing in the first match against What's-Her-Face, I might have done a little better.
Well, you did pretty good for someone who had like a pixel of health left.
Eh.
I mean, if it was Bob, he would have died.
Maybe.
I'm pretty sure. Alright,
Do we gotta get the book again?
What book?
Just skip this. Yeah, we already saw it. No need to put you guys through it again.
Put him through it again.
The boot gloves. The really long gloves he has. They're like boots for your hands.
You mean fisherman gloves, right?
If that's what you choose to call them in your place of business.
That's what they're called. I'm pretty damn sure they're not called boot fucking whatever you call them.
So if I went to, like, a shopping website and I put in what you said, I would get them?
Fisherman gloves? Probably. If I go onto a website and type in boot gloves...
You might.
Uh-huh.
Like, you'll get more things. You'll get boots and gloves.
I don't want boots and
gloves. So which side is right?
I am.
Take the bow! Wait, save it for a boss. I got it. Oh, no, there's another one!
Don't save it for a boss, man. Just use the damn thing.
No, I was gonna say, if this fight was almost over, then
there's never a shortage of these other weapons, you know?
Yeah.
It's not like they're the most rarest things out there. And I love how they look like fucking, like, you know, feathered chickens. Beat them so hard that all their feathers fall off.
Like pluck chickens?
Oh, yes, I'm sorry, pluck chickens. They're like, whoop, whoop. Oh, wow, yeah, you would have, I don't think he would have survived on that pixel of health up to this point.
There was a weapon back there, something like that.
I mean, he is kind of helping. Oh yeah, we do have air dodge, right?
Yeah.
Yep, we bought it. Got the receipt. I get receipts for my moves.
Whoa. That guy did a football kick. Ooh, you dodged. Nice kick. Nice dodge, man. Bam! Man.
Oh, but it's daytime, so we can't use the moonwalk. Oh, the trumpet!
What is your obsession with that?
It works.
So close, man.
I know, I thought I could...
Ooh, so close again. Well, actually, I don't know if you clicked it or not.
I did, but my... brain did this thing where it was like, just keep putting forward and punch and you'll get it.
Just take the spinny spear.
Where's the big... Oh, you killed the big guy. Where did
he
ran away.
Oh, okay.
Before
I could
kill him.
We're probably gonna have to fight him again.
Yeah.
And now we're back to Luca, who's gonna scream out in the middle of public and look like a crazy man. So fast because
you've got something to run from. Do you got something to run from? Me?
Okay, so Luca is hunting Bayonetta because Bayonetta killed his dad.
If you're lactose intolerance, you know.
What did you say, Bob?
Bayonetta killed Luca's dad, and now...
As of right now in the story, yes. That's what it looked like.
Huh. Luca's an angry European boy.
Why does he have to be European?
We're in Europe.
Yeah. But she also, you know, came from America.
Yeah.
And Radon's in America.
Was that where the lake was that she came out of?
No, I think that was Europe.
No, because, she met Luca when she was coming out of the lake. There's a butterfly and there's a weapon back there if you want.
But again, Bob, that doesn't mean that his father and him were European. He could have been an American who brought his kid along. He could have been anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
He was South African.
They could have easily been Martians.
Yes.
Oh, what? We're in the tall grass. Watch out for Pokemon.
You keep trying to bring it back.
Pokemon's cool.
I guess. I personally don't like them.
Yes, we are aware of this.
Grab the spinny spear. It'll make things easier.
No.
I don't think there's any health items around here.
I wasn't really looking for health. I was just looking for more shit to break.
Alright.
You know. You get to that point every now and again.
Yeah. Sometimes people want to break things. The important thing is to try to do it creatively.
Master White. Some men just want to watch the world burn. This is what's going on right now.
It is.
Yep. Running around like it's San Francisco.
I remember that there was something in and around this area that was not that thing.
Oh, we did.
That worked.
Yeah, no, I saw that. And now you gotta fight these things.
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake.
No, it'll be fine.
Enchant.
Just, press it. Remember, press
bosses
A to kick.
Bosses have I fought?
Oh!
Ow.
Come on, dude, this is a Hideki Kamiya game, man. You don't just stand still and watch a cutscene. When a new enemy is introduced.
I guess not.
Yeah, you're also not supposed to hit them when they're on fire.
Why were they in the trolley?
Because... shut up.
Yeah. That's how we figure things out.
And you walk to the fire.
Yeah. I had to prove a point about the fire. The fire doesn't rule me. I rule the fire.
Kid doesn't even know about fire.
Oh god, no. I don't think there's anything up there.
That
guy's really shiny.
Man, you have got no health.
That's okay, we're gonna break open this tiny pyramid.
The Illuminati pyramid? Exactly. It's a conspiracy. The witches are everywhere.
Well, that might be fun for a day.
You know what I wish? I wish you could play as a Lumen Sage. I wish there was a Lumen Sage left, so you could play as a Lumen Sage in one game, you know?
Maybe that's what happens in two.
No.
Well, there we have it.
Well, I'm sorry. I watched Maximilian play it.
I don't think we can go up there.
But, you know...
maybe we can steal that car.
It is. It's a lot...
oh, more wheels.
I'm looking forward to two when we eventually do decide to play it.
Well, not until we somehow finish this one.
It shouldn't be hard.
Is it a long game?
No.
Cool.
These games are only as long as you are good. So yes, this might be a long game.
But we're good. We're getting to good. Hit him with the car.
Yeah. Hit him with the car.
If you get close to the car, it says press Y to lift. We can hit them with the car.
But yet, you still have to factor the car being lifted and then thrown off. Okay. And he missed, so...
well, you don't know that. There were two of them.
He missed.
Lucky guess.
No, I knew.
Well, John's a Lumen Sage confirmed.
I wish.
Oh, no, see, they're making more of them. He could have hit one with the car.
There were only two on the field when he was fighting, Bob. There are only two right now. I know you're trying to be right, and I respect your right to try and be right. But you're wrong.
He is back.
And,
We should have saved the car.
Yeah, Bob. I wonder why.
No, you don't.
You're right, Bob, I don't. But I also understand that the person should... you should not make a comment like that when you told the person to do it.
Yeah. I didn't know this was happening. Oh, is there a bigger one?
No, there's two of them now.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Should have picked up the spinny spear.
Your commentary is always useful. Wow, man, your best bet is to, like, you know...
kill that
there
one?
There you go, witch time.
And then try to leave the stage before the other one can mourn his friend properly.
There you go. You got this. Just be careful. Air dot up. Oh, wow. It didn't kill you.
Face. Might pick up the axe, but it might take too much time, so...
He could do this. He's got a pixel of health, but he could do this.
Oh, I hope he does. This is amazing.
Oh, shit. Go, go, go.
Now get the axe.
He's confused, and another one just showed up. No. Oh, come on. Yes. Nice job, Mike.
Yeah.
And now we kill him.
I don't know if you'll survive another encounter, though, without any health.
Maybe there's some food.
I am really close to
it. Oh, noms!
Tastes like bacon.
Don't know why I made him a wolf when he's an elephant.
Dragon thing.
Oh, we got the sword! Got the sword, Mike. We got our second melee weapon.
Yay!
Now we just need food.
Now you just need to find Radahn.
So what's the deal with the records? They're songs that summon demons?
Yes. Oh, wait. Go to your triangle. Hit a... There are
butterflies everywhere, but no food.
No, the other one.
This one?
Yeah, and then go to items. You can consume that if you need to.
I think I will.
There
just
you go,
cause...
yep. Oh, you can actually... Can you make one now, or no? Yeah, nope. Go back. There you go. No.
Oh, wait. Sorry.
There you go. And then, boom!
Green lollipop.
You got two now. I'm sorry, you got one now. But now you have another one. I don't know what red does. I think that increases your attack.
I think it does.
I mean, I don't remember. Mega Blood Rose Lollipop.
Yeah, I don't know what it does. I think it restores a whole lot of HP. I think that's just the better healer.
I don't think so. That, if I remember, makes you invincible for a set period of time.
I think it is, because that's, I think, the one that I would use against people to win all the time. Oh, why not? I'm gonna go with the little one. It's not like you need these things for later.
Well, they carry over, so it doesn't really matter.
I should probably get to the end.
Yep, go through the ghost people.
There you go.
I could have sworn there was something here that we're forgetting.
I don't think so.
And we just gotta go back to the store someday and give them the record. Oh, and there's cats!
Wait a minute. Health? Such and such? There's a boss coming up!
Yeah, I'm glad you realized. I guess, and you probably know who the boss is.
But at least we have the golden axe.
We got the swords.
Well, the golden axe still gives us a nice little starting point.
How do we put the swords on again?
It's the same way you put the guns on.
Okay.
But it can only go on the hand. So technically, you can put the sword on the hand, and then you can put the gun. You can either put the pistols or the shotguns on the feet.
Not gonna lie, I like the shotguns on the feet.
Alright, then you could have one... Well, you do have two setups. You could have the one set with the sword on the hand and the shotguns on the feet, and then the second setup could be the gun, the pistols, and the shotgun. So that way you can switch. I like the sword. It's not like Virgil's. But then Virgil is mostly like, you know, quick strike stride. This took a boo. Took a pound of shit. Like the workmanship.
Super solid.
Shubara.
Gonna keep doing it.
You don't really need any of those.
No, it's just...
I forget what most of those accessories do. I know one of them gives you, like, an automatic guard.
Yeah.
Well, that could be useful.
Stiletto? Try. Oh, I think that's our stinger. How'd you lock on?
R1.
And press forward X. Yeah, that's your stinger.
Yeah, I'm buying that.
I'm cool with that.
Yeah.
Go down more. I want to see something.
That's breakdance. I think breakdance is good.
I think that's the bird. I think we have to buy the bird.
Rodan's treasures?
They're expensive as shit.
Yeah. Alright. I'm going into a fight of my life.
How many minutes has it been?
It's 40? Like 40.
Jesus.
But.
Yeah, I might as well,
There is no real good spot to end. I want to end at the chapter. Let's, you know.
Alright.
If you insist.
I'm watching Mike on a tiny screen with not great resolution.
Yeah. Well, where's the tiny screen you made?
I don't know, Bob. Where's the tiny screen you made?
Point for Nintendo. Maybe the cat knows how to get through?
Cat should know everything, but he knows nothing.
You have to beat these guys, and then you have to...
Anybody else see that slowdown?
Yeah.
I just wanted to be sure.
Torture attack? I don't know. I don't feel like he should use his torture attacks right now.
Oh, I wasn't going to.
Just because, you know, you also get... Now that you're, like, got that, you get Wicked Weave. When you finish a combo, that demon hand comes out and stuff. Okay.
What?
I mean, you just get...
Just force him into the corner.
You just get stingering him. Broken Moon. Piece of permanent. Two of these will increase your magic.
You know what it is? It's because of whatchamacallit. Because of Devil May Cry, I enjoy the crap out of Stinger itself. Where you could just sit there and do million stars.
Alright, now you gotta go back, activate the statue, and then run here.
Get to the temple on the other side.
So the cats don't do anything?
No, they're just
cats.
They're just, you know, decoration.
I love the swirling vortex on her hair.
Yep, making a portal.
Don't ask. I don't know what the hell I was doing.
Yeah, I was just kind of curious.
It's not dodging.
You did. You did, like...
Says the king of not dodging.
Yeah.
That's how I know.
I will bite the bullet.
You don't need to bite
with my teeth.
I will not dodge.
Wimp, bite it with your eyes.
I think you need it. Dude, dodge. Dodge. No. Yes! You got this. There you go, Mike. That would have sucked if you
Yellow did. Brick Road.
That would have sucked if you did it, but the bricks didn't recognize.
And it didn't recognize the bricks were there, so I just ran across nothing.
And then that would have been an insane cheap death.
And I'm done!
Swords?
There's only one. The second game, though, that gets two swords, I think.
And we get two swords.
No, yep. No, Bob.
We've got. I thought we had one in each hand.
Yes, Bob, but that's a different setup.
Yes. Oh, there's an observatory Coliseum Art Museum.
Yeah, and
we should go there.
Funny you said that, Bob. We will go there eventually. All right. If I remember this is a quick time. Yeah, fight that guy for a little bit. Then there's like a quick time event where you have to like. Jump.
Not die.
Yeah. And these quick time events are sometimes ridiculous.
Especially since I'm using it on this controller, my brain's like, muscle memory tells you to hit it on the Xbox controller.
Oh, it's a little girl. Bayonetta almost shot a little girl.
Oh, I tried shooting people earlier.
Happens to all of us, you know.
She was gonna shoot her. With her foot gun. I want to know how she's able to shoot with a gun on her heel.
Basically, she shouldn't be able to.
Yeah, I'm like, there's nothing there that can pull the trigger.
Because she's... Essentially, what she's doing is, with her heel, she's kicking the gun back and cocking it and causing it to fire, but there's no way for that to work.
Well, shit happens.
That child looks so suspicious.
That chick's wearing an all-gray uniform.
Sexy times.
And they're singing a song.
Noeia.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars.
Yeah.
Let me see what it's
so
like.
So what was the significance of the little girl?
I could tell you and ruin the story.
Okay, we'll find out.
Okay, there you go.
The Hydra's back.
Along with people.
This reminds me of that time when I was in Israel, and then I murdered some guy, and then his sister was like, "You're a dick." And then I met him in hell, and he was like, "You're a dick!" And I killed him again.
This reminds me of the time I, Yeah, this reminds me of the time I was in the Spanish Inquisition.
Which no one expected.
Exactly, and Mike took that on the chin.
See? Bite the bullet with your eyes.
You shouldn't have to.
I hit to the other side. Alright, now we're going for true...
No, we're not.
Blaze of glory!
How about we just end it here?
Yeah, we'll end it here. Next time, I'll take up the mantle, and we'll see how I do. I think I'll do better.
Well, that was this episode of Bromance to the Three Gamers. You guys have a great day and have a wonderful weekend. If you'd like to be a true hero, please hit comment, like, or subscribe. We really enjoy it and love it.
And also, please remember to share this video with your friends and family and anyone else you think you know might enjoy watching us get the shit kicked out of us. And as always, please remember, you are and could be an Ikitosen, a warrior with the ability to fight 1,000.
I'm yes. So thirsty, I might just eat this drinking glass.
Bob might be killed in the next episode.
Yeah, we might get a new guy to take in.
Can it be me?
Sure.
All right. Could use something to do after I die.